Hands up. Elbows back. Feet apart. Knees together. Arms up. Tug out.
What is that?
What is that? As you were going.
Oh my gosh, the things that they come up with. Happy Thanksgiving, guys. We are getting ready to head out of the door. Harlan is ready. Isn't she so cute? So cute. Check out her boots. They're so cute. I think Harlan is probably going to stay with her grandmother. I think they're going to go to the movies tomorrow. So let me get her stuff ready and I'll be back. Made it over to my mom and dad's house. Mother. Daddy.
Yes. Hey, Candace. Hello. How are you?
Oh, Lord.
Uncle Philip.
Hey, I'm going to get Harlan. Get Harlan.
Uncle Philip.
I'm going. They're going to pick me up, Candace.
Hey, boo.
Hola.
Hey, BJ. Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on,
favorite.
So I guess you have to
spin that, and then whatever the little ball falls on, that's what number you got to drink.
25. So you would have to find the number 25. Whatever shot is in there, you have to take it. All right.
Yeah.
Let's go.
You know what?
Y'all not playing?
I don't know what she gets. She's black.
28 black. Yeah, 28.
It's good that you're doing it while you step over.
Alcohol? Oh, that's
up. 21 red.
Happy Thanksgiving to everybody.
Look, y'all, Candace is out the game. Like, you never told me that you forfeit.
I forfeit? I can't take another shot?
That about 10? You got to take another shot?
I guess I'm out the game, y'all.
He didn't put you out the game. I ain't about to be carrying nobody in the house.
What?
Candace cannot hold look.
Yes, I can.
One is too much for her. I'm surprised he ain't passed out right now.
You gotta put that on there.
I've been kicked out of the game. My husband said I can't drink anymore.
Yeah. The boss have spoke.
What's your number?
Y'all was going too fast. We ain't getting here about that.
Oh, it was pretty good. You don't like that?
I guess because I don't like German chocolate.
Okay, I can't drink
German chocolate cake. You went too fast, girl. You got to wait till everybody else
eats. What? I got to take another one?
Yeah, you're going too fast.
Come here. Your dad over here trying to give them.
Toast? To family.
To family.
Don't take like German chocolate cake. It's
a good
chocolate. Now I like German chocolate cake.
Yeah. You pour me another drink.
Candy don't get in trouble.
We toast to Candy don't get in trouble. Candy don't get in trouble.
Hey guys, so we just dropped Harlan off at my mother-in-law's house, and we are going to go home. I think they are going to the movies tomorrow. Cadero's putting the car seat in her car. I think he's about to come in here now. So, yeah, we are headed home now. So, good night. Hey guys, good afternoon. It is the next day after it's the day after Thanksgiving. Harlan is still in Tuscaloosa with my mother-in-law. She is having a blast with them. I think they're gonna be going to the movies later on. I think we're gonna go to a few stores to see what we can get for Harlan for Christmas. Maybe Target. I wanna go by Sam's, maybe Costco, and yeah. So we're in Target right now, and it's still pretty full and pretty packed in here. You would think. I mean, it's the, well, I guess they still have the Black Friday sale, but it's kind of late in the day. People are still going. Look at what I found. This is cute for Harlan. Some good learning material. Here's something, giant alphabet, some clearance. Oh yeah, I like this one. Let's put these in the buggy.
Is that something that I can like wrap up for a present? Yeah, I think so. And I think she'll be just as excited. This is a cute little, was it an upgraded, what was the other thing called?
Easy bake
oven. Yeah, easy bake oven. What you think? No? See what else they got. I like this little set because it has the letters and the doesn't have numbers but just letters. More of a learning activity. So I like that. She can spell out her name. She can match it up with what's on the little board thingy.
I don't think that's gonna be fun.
Why do you think that's gonna be fun?
I think it's Play-Doh.
She likes Play-Doh.
Play-Doh with it. She gonna mash it up and stick it in. She don't even care about mashing it over no looks.
Yeah, we have to make it fun.
No, we can find something else. Not no Play-Doh. We can get one of these. Play-Doh things
right
here.
See how he be shutting down my dreams?
This right here is a ice cream machine.
Look at this one. This one has a different shape. She'll like that. Come here, yes, with Play-Doh.
There's a whole bunch of other stuff with shapes and numbers.
This is what Cadero is getting. This does seem fun. She can make some ice cream. She might like it a little bit better. Y'all, I hate anything with slime in it. Hate it. I want to get her like a little soft doll. She got that one of those dolls up there last Christmas. And she doesn't play with her at all. Now we're looking at these little scooters. I think we should get this one, Grow With Me, my first scooter. And it's pink, her favorite color. It's super cute. Okay, so we're in Sam's now. And I saw this little cute little gourmet kitchen appliances set. So cute. And she's always trying to help me with my Keurig when I drink my coffee. And this one actually dispenses water. How cute is that? How cute is that? And I like this little vacuum. I want to get her that too. Here I'm probably going to be like, no, can't. I just want to get her everything.
anything wrong with that? It's so cute. And then when we're vacuuming and cleaning up, like then she can like vacuum and clean up too. I'm excited. Her favorite color is pink. If it was me, I would have gotten white. But her favorite color is pink, so I'm gonna get her pink. Well, this is professional. Professional toddler style. Legit want this for myself. I need me a little karaoke machine. So, Cadero and I are just leaving the movies. We went to go see two movies because that's what you do when you don't have any kids. We went to go see Creed 2 and we went to go see Widows, and both movies were awesome. So Harlan is still with Cadero's mom. So yeah, I guess we're gonna have another night free. I kinda miss my baby though. You miss your baby? You wanna drive to go get him? But I have a headache. My head is killing me. It's been killing me all day today. So we're gonna stop and get some headache medicine. I'll probably get something to eat. And then we're gonna head in the house.